Baptist Church.
The owner of two horses that appeared malnourished is behind bars tonight. The Lafourche Parish Sheriff's Office says they were first contacted about the horses a month ago. The owner, 47-year-old Oris Lee, was subsequently arrested on an unrelated domestic abuse charge. After being in jail for several weeks, the Humane Society confiscated the horses. Lee remains in jail on the domestic abuse charge, and he's now also facing two counts of cruelty to animals.